Now it's time for the part of the show that puts the ooh into...
De
gusta. De gusta. That is Spanish for you like. It must be the lab then.
Doc, what are you up to?
Oh, Steve, I didn't see you around there. Sorry. You know, I was just warming up, you know, having a little limber, giving myself a little stretch.
Really? Yeah. Hang on, is that why you're a bit stiff this morning? Is it someone in one of your science experiments?
Oh, Steve, you know me better than I know myself. Yeah, you know, because I'm still experiencing, like, freaky stretching experiences, Steve.
Really?
Yeah, you know, with the stretching of skin. Do you want a little go on my rubber man? Come on.
Okay.
Like this, you know, that's really
stretching. Wow, he's well stretching. Well stretching.
Yeah, Steve, that is what we call stretch-a-rama. Stretch-tastic, stretch-tacular, dude!
Is this like science terminology or something?
No, that's just me freestyling, man. Yeah. No, the real term for stretchy skin, Steve, is Ehlers Danlos syndrome.
What's it called?
Ehlers Danlos syndrome.
Is that?
It's when the collagen within the skin is defective, making the skin all stretchy, yeah?
Really? Have you got like an example of this?
Well, Steve, there's only one in 10 million people got it. There's only about 10 cases in the whole world, but I do have one.
Really?
His name's Gary. You want to go and see him? Yes. He's outside, and you know what that means, don't you?
Oh, no.
In the closet. Come on.
Oh, no.
You've been there before. Come on. Here we go. Oh, now, Steve, I'd like you to meet my friend Gary.
Nice to meet you, Gary. Nice to meet you. Yeah, hi.
Gary and I met in Hamburg a couple of years ago, didn't we, Gary?
That's right.
He is stretchy all over. Now, Gary is going to demonstrate the stretchy skin condition. Ehlers Danlos syndrome for us. Come on, Gary. Do
okay,
your stuff.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh! Isn't it great, Steve? Oh! You know, I've got to go and get the others to show them this. Don't go away. Oh, come on, guys. You have got to see this thing. Come
really?
On out. Come on.
Okay, I'm coming.
This is to die for.
You're not going
to
believe this, Paul.
Really?
No, I'm being serious. Okay, Mr. Lee, come and have a look.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah. Listen, I promise. I'm telling you now. Like, I've never ever told you before, you've got to see what this guy can do. Right? When you come back, we're going to turn Gary round and you're going to find out why they call him Stretch. This is unbelievable. It's going to blow your mind. We'll see you in a minute. Do it again.
Welcome back to MOM. I tell you what, you are not going to believe this, I promise, OK? Just before the break, we were doing super stretchy science.
Yeah, you know it. Word to epidermal elasticity, man.
Oh, yes. Are you ready?
Moment of truth, Steve.
Come on, moment of truth time in 3, 2, 1. Watch this!
Do the same with your chest. Oh! No, Big Gary Stretchy's the Stretch Meister. Give us some skin, man. You got plenty to spare.
Yeah. Play the music.
Play the stretch music.
Everybody.